try to give me a challenge, will you? Oh jeez. Lol, I got you. I love playing against you. It's so nice to know there's a real conscious being on the other end. I'm sure you're very good at this. Oh, that looks promising.
Welcome to this little Will You Snail developer update. The first levels of the game are now playable, so I need to know what you think. Link is in the description.
I thought this would be a great opportunity to talk about the game a bit, get you all up to speed. What's the current state of the game?
Maybe you can still remember where this project started.
Hey guys, this is Jonas making video games with you, and I decided we're just gonna make a viral game today.
At the moment, the game is called Goodbye AI, or the project. That already tells you something about the unique selling point of the game, I guess. So it's a very simple jump and run game. You play that snail here, very easy to understand, and you need to dodge those spikes that are coming out of the ground. The hard part about it is that there's some sort of an AI, and it tries to predict where you'll go next. And that's where it will put the spikes. The project started more like a joke, that's why the development was progressing very slowly at the beginning. So here we are, 3 months later, and I want to say, dear epileptics, please, for your own safety, do not keep watching. Okay, here we go. Main thing I was trying to figure out here was the look of the game. That's definitely a tough one for me. And you can see here that it took me a lot of attempts to get it to a place where I was happy with the result. I even wrote a script that just randomizes the color scheme, because I'm really bad at coming up with color schemes, so I just picked them at random and selected the one I liked best, which at this time was this one right here. And you can already see we're getting closer and closer to how the game looks now. Another 2 months later, I was slowly but surely honing in on the look I wanted to have. I basically saved my favorite color schemes from the random color scheme generator I wrote, and then I just constantly compared the screenshots to one another in Photoshop. You can see the two finalists right here, and guess which one I went for. Obviously, this is still not quite it yet. The post-processing is still missing. By the way, if you play the demo and your game looks like this, this is a known issue at the moment. There's something wrong with the shader. But in the best case scenario, it should look something like this. And this is basically just a little bit of bloom and a little bit of additional contrast, but it makes the game look a lot better. And I assume that was also more or less the time where I decided to keep working on Will You Snail instead of Ovis Nova, which was my main project at the time, simply because I saw a lot more potential in Will You Snail. Ovis Nova was a cool concept, but it was also confusing and not very appealing to a lot of people. I still want to do something with this project, but I definitely don't feel like putting all of my eggs into that basket anymore. That brings us to the 1st of October. So far, I haven't really invested all that much time into developing Will You Snail, but here is where it really started. Because I did something kind of scary.
So you quit 6 months before your graduation? Or?
Yeah. Yeah,
same.
I did. High five. There we go.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I should be that proud about it, because I've studied there for 3 years, and it was actually a pretty good school.
Why'd you quit? You asked me why I quit. Why'd you quit?
Pretty good question.
When I watched that clip of me, I kind of want to punch myself into the face a little bit, because it sounds like I didn't really think this through properly. The scary decision I made was I decided to quit game school early to become a full-time YouTuber and game developer. So the current situation is I'm living at home with my dad. I have no qualifications because I quit game school, and I'm trying to make this indie development thing work. Does that sound like a stupid decision? Well, on paper, yes. And even just speaking it out loud sounds pretty stupid, but let me tell you, I'm happy. I don't want to go too much into details, but let's just say the alternatives would have had pretty much the opposite effect. Spending another year on things I don't really want to do, like finishing the internship I started, for example, just to get a degree that I can use to work in a job I don't want to work in. Yeah, that would not have made me happy. Nonetheless, it's pretty scary. There are a lot of people that keep telling you that you made the wrong call, but there's no point in discussing that now. Only time will tell. Sorry, I got sidetracked a little bit. What I really wanted to say is on the 1st of October, I started going full-time. I started doing the daily streams, for example. And here we are, 6 productive weeks later, and you can play the first demo of the game.
All right, try to give me a challenge, will you? One day you'll get there. Keep moving, human. Even an AI mastermind has limited patience.
So this is where we are at. We have a lot of cool ideas for levels, a ton of voice acting already in the game. We know how the story's gonna look like. And I say we, because you guys join me on stream every single day. We even have these experimental calm sections in between and some pretty cool Easter eggs you can find. So I'm very hyped that you can finally give this a shot yourself, you can finally play this. At the end of the game you will be linked to this feedback form, so I'd appreciate it if you could give me some feedback. But even if you don't, I wanna say thank you. You are making this possible by watching my videos. One thing I should maybe stress a little more is that this is just a demo, this is not the full game. The game is not done, but it is a vertical slice, which means the levels you can play are completely done. Work in progress is not an excuse here, so if something feels off to you, let me know. The best way to follow the development of this game is obviously to subscribe to my YouTube channel, but you can also follow me on Twitter as well. I want to thank you all, and my final words for today are...
Why is it so dark here? Huh? I'm sure it's just a bra 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 bra